Good morning, CNS. Today's Wednesday, November 8th, 2018. It's an 8A. I'm Ethan Lord-Gessel.
And I'm Bailey Broughton. Good morning, everyone. We'll be right back after this.
If you have a strong passion or desire for social issues, then welcome to Umoja.
Did you know that Umoja is Swahili for unity?
We're here to unite people of all races, backgrounds, genders, and nationalities.
Umoja celebrates our differences and reminds us what unites us.
We welcome everyone. That means anybody who wants to come and see what we're about.
Even if you don't have time to meet every week, you can come whenever you'd like.
Just give us a try.
If you have any questions, just see Doc Reed or text our room line.
Our meetings will be every Thursday in room 113 after school. We hope to see lots of new faces.
Everyone get to Tully's today and support the class of 2021. Eat in, order out, and get those chicken tenders. Don't forget you need that coupon. Extra coupons are available outside 309-202 in the class of 2021 website.
The Fellowship of Christian Athletes will be meeting today at 2:10 p.m. in room 116. All are welcome.
Use your voice and your talent to participate in the CNS Song Competition. Originality is key, and you could win a professional recording. Stop by the main office and sign up. Pick up a flyer and let's get started. Lyrics are to be positive message around respect, collaboration, unity, and excellence using our CNS brands. Together we can, together we will.
Attention all UMOJA members and anyone else that might be interested. Today after school, in room 113, we will have an episode of Blackish and have a discussion about one of the most confusing words in the English language. Everyone is welcome.
Today, DeYouville College will be back in the Career Center during lunches. Check out what is happening in the Career Center during academic advisement time. Calendars can be found with your AA teacher. Chick-fil-A will be here tomorrow to discuss what employers are looking for in hiring high school students. Get a pre-signed pass for Ms. Deaver to attend.
Attention students who took the ACEVAB Career Exploration Assessment on October 23rd. There is a workshop after school today in the library to get your scores. Please plan on attending.
Attention skiers and snowboarders. If you're interested in joining ski club, that includes motor coach transportation and a season pass that is good for any day Thursday at Labrador Mountain, then turn your packet or information and money to either Mr. Frost in room 318, Miss Robinson in room 273, Miss Venner in room 250, or Miss Pinn in room 102. Please do not delay.
And now it's time for Swaggy Sports.
I'm Todd Corp.
And I'm Kyle Marshak.
I'm Don Dietz.
And welcome to Swaggy Sports,
where the sports get swaggy.
There was a battle of the goats this past Sunday when Aaron Rodgers and the Packers took on Tom Brady and the Patriots. This is only the second time ever that Rodgers and Brady have played against each other. The teams were neck and neck up until the fourth quarter when Packers running back Aaron Jones fumbled the ball, changing the momentum of the game and leading it two scores from the Pats. New England went on to win the game 31-17. Kyle?
Todd Gurley fans are in mourning after their first loss this week as Drew Brees squeezes one through in New Orleans. They move to the top of the power rankings for the first time in a while, so basically the Saints are pretty good. Tyler?
The Cowboys lost to the Titans, but their title hopes are still garbage. Dez Bryant went to the Saints, and he is probably pretty happy that he has a quarterback that can now throw more than 10 yards. Now, I want you to imagine that it's the Super Bowl, Saints versus Patriots. Saints down by 5, have the ball on the 10 with 16 seconds left. The ball snaps, and Dez is wide open in the back of the end zone. Drew throws a dime right at him. Everyone's standing up in their seats, then Dez drops it because he sucks. Good luck with him on your team, Saints.
And that'll do it for Swaggy Sports.
Hope we just made your week a little bit swaggier.
See you next week, Swag Nation. Back to you guys.
Thanks, guys. That's all for today.